Oh, hold on, hold on. Y'all hear me? Y'all, we good? Okay. All right. We good? Camera moving? Camera moving? Camera moving? Dope. What is going on, Creed Empire? It's your boy L.C.K back again with another video today. This will be the third one today. Today. Ladies and gentlemen, I just got a little birdie. Little birdie just dropped off a good old egg for your boy. So I decided to drop this video really quick. Ain't gonna be a long video, not unless I make it one. But it's going. I just wanted to upload this real quick. Really quick. Little peacock came to the pigeon coop. Gave me a little something, something. And we dropping this video. We dropping this one. So, ladies and gentlemen, we are about to dive right into NCAA 14, baby. If anybody does not know about this game, which I'm pretty sure you do, I'm pretty sure you guys do. This was the last NCAA game that was put out until they stopped just making them. They just stopped making them. But I think they are gonna make one this year, if not next year, sometime this year, whatever. But I figured while it's still hot in demand, I gotta put it out. I gotta put this video out while it's still hot in demand. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's hop right in. This is of course not an Assassin's Creed video. This is not an Assassin's Creed video. No, I wanted to drop this out because I just got this in the mail. Let's dive on in. Oh, yes, sir. I'm so excited. I'm so excited.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
Honestly, bet it's just like Madden, but I think it's people saying it's like actually better than Madden. And get it. Let's dive on in. What is your favorite team? Ah, man, I don't know, bro, because I got three different teams, bro. I got three different teams. Three different teams that I got. Yeah, actually, two. You got LSU, and then you got Aaron. Oh. Then you got there. Bruh. Like, I like LSU. I like Odell Beckham. I like Joe Burrow. I like Ja'Marr Chase. I like Justin Jefferson. But I'm from Maryland, bro. I've never done a Maryland video. So we're gonna do a separate one. We're gonna do a separate one. But for right now, LCK is going to Maryland. LCK is gonna hop on Maryland. Hopefully the server is definitely still in this joint. So I can hop in and play online. I'm too hyped. I'm too hyped. I should not be this damn hyped. Okay, well, I guess I can't get into the server then. That's embarrassing. Oh, shoot, no, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. Rose to blue. Okay. I don't know why I can't sign in. I really want to sign in, but I don't know why I can't. Y'all, so it's L.C.K in the building, which you know what that stands for. Leo. Put the whole thing in there. Leo Nation for life, dude. Leo Nation for life. Leo Nation for life. So, left-handed, so left-handed. High school, no. I'm a Fairmont Heights alumni. So I'm not sure how that's supposed to happen. Since we are the lovely Fairmont Heights, we are Hornets. Lovely Fairmont Heights High School. I think ours look like that. Look up my schools really quick. See what they look like now. that is somewhat the closest. I wish he had a pass. So I'll put that there.
Thank you.
catch up with him. Am I that late? I ain't that. That don't look bad. Yeah, it's a shape up. It has less hair than I do, but I don't have much chin hair down here, but I use it. Less of a shape up. Gone too far now. Let's stick with this. I think I'm pretty good with it. What's up, man? Not flexing. Hands are open. Hands up. Belly build. I'm not going for it. Your boy. He eats food. He eats. No, I can see my girl in the comments now. She's like, I knew you had a butt. I'm gonna size a little bit. But I'm close to like 11 and a half, so I'll go 12. What else am I missing? Let me see what my helmet looks like again. I might just do the rep. Which is what I would have said, but I like this one. I just like the way it looks. It gives me a little bit more sense of that. I want to put this in here. I don't know how to do it. Selecting team. Oh boy. Let's start with the obvious choice. I would do this. The only reason why I would do it is because Ohio State. Overall, baby. How many games do we want? Wait, anybody else see that? Hold on. Y'all see this? Hornets versus the Hornets. Who's going to have home field advantage because they're both Hornets? It doesn't make sense. It won't even make sense. This is spectacular. Let the world of NCAA begin. I'm so excited. I'm gonna shrink my webcam just a little bit so you guys can at least see more of the screen, because this is more of an all screen thing. Let's see how good I am in this realm. I don't think I've ever played All-American difficulty, so this will be an interesting experience. Alright, I'm nervous. Game hasn't even started and my hands are already starting to sweat a little bit. I guess I don't think we have hope for the event. I'm not discriminating here, but we've never had a white player. I don't think we had a white player at our high school.
Three down.
Watch the team. First pass.
Incomplete. Was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it 2nd and 10.
Oh boy. Okay, options are still the same. Go. Let's go. L.C.K in the building, boy. We working on throwing, but we know they going to show us how to run. We know how to run. Don't even tell me nothing. Don't tell me.
That brings up 2nd and 9.
That's our first completed pass. Can't actually put our logos on it. This is my favorite play right here, boy. Michael Reston. Bruh, y'all help me. I'm having way too much fun with this.
Harry! Watch this team! Watch this team! I scrambled. I am running.
Oh, well, no.
Loss of one on the play.
That didn't do it.
That makes it second and 10.
That did nothing for me.
Let's go, defense. Let's get on the field, defense.
Oh, I got picked. No. Get him. Get him.
Yeah, I'm pissed too, bro. I'm pissed.
Dang. We were doing so well. Good thing they didn't score, though. It's a good thing they didn't score. That's all that matters. As long as they don't score. Thank you, defense. Thank you so much, defense. That was a risky throw, too. That was a risky throw for me. I was nervous.
Alright, bro, don't show off too much. Right,
man left.
Can't show off until we get a score. This is an option play.
Takes him down behind the line. Loss of 1 yard on the play. That'll bring up second and 11.
Check. Disco Raver! Disco Raver! Pick up the ball. Mike the team!
We need to get some of that yardage back. Oh, come on. He was not there first.
That makes it third and 11.
Check. Disco Raver.
Angle. I love the angle routes. Let's go. We got it. RB.
Oh, no!
Everybody go. Angle route. Go. I threw it to the wrong person. There you go. Fourth down conversion, baby. Fourth down conversion.
Makes it first and 10.
Fly left. TD.
Woo!
Let's go. First touchdown of the season for your boy, L.C.K. Let's go. For those who don't know, I love almost everything on my left side. I like to do that. Scored our first touchdown.
Hold this.
Makes it second and 6.
They hype. Everybody's hype.
That's a game 12 on the play. First down.
that's not exactly how our uniforms look, but that's close. I like the apologize to any Fairmont alumni watching this, or Fairmont students that are watching this. It's like, oh, that's not what our thing was, but I did the best I could. I did the best I could. We still got the ball. It ain't going nowhere, but in that end zone. And since I got an angle route on me, we got it. Somebody that can kill me? Let's run that back, ladies and gentlemen. Run that back. Give your boy another touchdown. This is our touchdown for the day. Right here. That's what we're going to do every single time we score a touchdown.
Oh my god, I saw a lane. Oh, I was gonna have that. That tackle was just so weird. I had a wide open lane. I need to get that back. I want that one back. Yeah, see, I don't know what it is. I don't know how to say that. I'm 14. So you hope to come back.
I would. That's fine. That's fine. No gain on the play. I was
that makes it second and 10.
That's not our coach even. Our coach is black.
First down.
No discrimination, you guys. Do not discriminate. Do not do what I want. I did this. Let's just say that Fairmont Heights decided to get all races into this party. And nobody told me. Ooh, we got a wide open shot. Oh!
Receiver on the play.
We don't get him. We don't get him. We don't get there. We don't get there. Not only would you be endangering yourself, but you'd be endangering your entire family. Oh, yeah. It's still the second quarter. This has been the longest game. I should stop because it's not that long. Y'all gotta know I'm doing anger while I'm pressing. What are y'all doing? Y'all gotta know that I'm doing this. At this point, you gotta see. I'm making it pretty much easy for people to look at it. They done made a mistake. They done gave me the gun. They done gave your boy a gun. Now he got the goal.
Of 7 yards on the play.
This is what I just need to shut up. I just need to shut up because that was a surefire touchdown if I had paid attention to the left side wide open. And what's his name? Arnold Schwarzenegger. That's what I'm going to call him.
Number 82 was the intended receiver on the play.
Either I let him out of bounds or he dropped him. No. Not doing it. Not doing it. Oh, again with the insult. And I just now realized it is 20-0. Who told my field goal kicker to miss? I didn't tell you to miss. At least they didn't score, which means they're probably trash. Which means that's what they get for stealing our mascot. Because they're not Hornets like you. You certified Hornets like you. I got to get used to that.
Call it a loss of 2 yards on the play. That'll bring up second and 12.
You left it pretty good. Get in there. Perfect. What? He got that. He got that. Okay, I see what y'all trying to do. I see what y'all trying to do. Oh, God. Run the ball. But all he's doing is anger. Look here, if it works, it works. Screw you. Oh, come on. I can't throw that. I can't throw under pressure. Am I not able to do that yet? Alright, whatever. What is it? Get dumb, dude. Oh, you do it up, dude. Oh,
that's a gain of 8 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 2.
Why are we only doing that? I just not put that just now. Put that shit together. We're only doing that.
I don't want to run out.
That makes it 3rd and 3.
That's what I want. I want it to be straight. I don't want it to be. Down, down.
Check four.
That time I should have just kept.
That was a loss of 4 yards.
Yeah,
that makes it 4th and 8.
They haven't scored yet. I don't think they will. I'm gonna say block, but you know, I was trying to slide. I don't know why my legs are
that high. 1st and 10.
Now, do not open your legs like that again, bro. That's sus. Sus. But you need to work on your slide too, bro.
Thank you for sliding to the left. I saw that.
At the 19-yard line. First down.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you for sliding to the left like a moron. I appreciate that. Very appreciate that. Oh God, here we go with this. Once I get going, that's it. Once I get going, that's it. I want to get a touchdown. I want to get a rushing touchdown. This will be the last one. Plus an A, what am I going to do? But I think I'm going to go. Oh, that's perfect. That's perfect. I got a slant coming inside. That. Touchdown. I want to run one in so badly, but the defense is terrible against the pass. So when I see an easy shot, I'm going to take it. I wish I was like this in actual high school. Kid, I didn't get a chance to take still, well, I'm actually still in that place. You guys just saw an Assassin's Creed video about this. Yeah. Good weather. I don't know. It's not. It'll be up to me. I'll put it down. If not, I'm sure you guys know the channel. If you're a subscriber. But if you are not, I'm not the best YouTuber, but I'm a good person. I'm coming back. I'm back now. This is just the content you would get from me. I'll do my best to do a video on my channel today or every single week. But I won't be able to do anything with you guys. So.
Oh! A fumble?
Coverage.
did you do?
Number 82, the intended receiver on the play.
Oh, big dumb.
That makes it second and 10.
You weren't supposed to drop that.
What's the other screen?
But anyway, hope you guys saw the draft. As a Saints fan, I didn't.
It was about to be. I got this.
You guys will get a rushing touchdown before the end of this game. I guarantee you. That's my gift to you. You guys can do that. Please. Give me a great. Give me a big. Give me the biggest.
That makes it first and goal.
You know what, screw it. If I could get you guys a rushing touchdown right now, which I would probably do so damn quick. You guys have to. You guys have to like and subscribe. You guys have to like and subscribe. 350 yards. 385 total yards. I don't know why I said that. I tossed the thing. I don't know why I said
that.
Well, I didn't mean to do that.
A loss of 6 yards. That makes it third and goal.
That was an open lane, man. And I was so close. I hit that hard. Guess we'll have to settle for another pass.
Second and 10.
Go!
like I'm just all too easy. That should even be the case. That should be the case. I didn't think they saved high school highlights anyway, so. Cousin did graduate from Temple. So we play the Groundhogs next. So ladies and gentlemen, that is all for me. This video uploaded. I'll have a premiere tomorrow. So yeah. Cause I know that's a lot of videos for you guys to be watching. Thank you guys so much for watching. This is the NCAA 14. This is my first game that I've ever played on this. I literally just got this. Thank you to the guy who let me buy it from him. Just because I know that this game is still super high and super demand right now. I know that this is probably the only reason why people still have it. If you guys want to see another video on this, please hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. How you think the gameplay went? Give me all the feedback on this game. Even if you guys tell me to stop doing Halo, I don't care. But just keep talking. It's gonna be dropping very, very soon. Make another one on it. Please let me know down in the comment section below. Like I said, hit that like button and the subscribe button. Okay, you ain't gotta do it at the same time. Don't got it. It's free, by the way. You ain't gotta pay for it. This ain't OnlyFans. This ain't Amazon Prime. This ain't none of that. You know, it's not Peacock. If you ain't WWE. We ain't about to have y'all do a 30-day trial. This ain't care passes from CVS. No. Subscribing is absolutely free. And just to slap a like for your boy and just go on about your day, I would, even if you just do that, I would appreciate it, man. As many likes as possible to get this video out. But yeah. So thank you guys so much for watching. This has been L.C.K. playing NCAA. Next video will be coming out very, very soon. This one will be coming out very, very soon. But until then, I'm signing off. Assassin's Creed for life, baby. Creed Empire for life. We out.